climbers. It's gonna be crazy.
Ooh.
Nearly time, nearly time. Right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the abs experience here at Saints and Stars. We are gonna be doing 30 minutes abs workout. I hope you guys are ready. Are you ready? I'm ready. All right. So, shall we get started? I think just a few more seconds to go, right, Giel? Giel's behind the cameras. He's gonna be doing all the technical stuff. All right. BB, good to see you. Tessa, good to see you. Puk, good to see you. Love that you guys are here. I'm missing you guys. Shall we get started? Let's get started. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, team. Let's start off with a walk to plank. I want you to walk down. Your hands are on your shoulders. Stay here and walk back up again, right? Make yourself long. Now get down again. Stay here. Woo! Let's get up again. That's it. Nice. Right. So brace the core when you are down here. Keep everything still. Your option is to do this on your knees. Yeah. And get back up again. Long arms. Cut. Woo! More. I'm looking for that club experience right now, right? We're gonna do every exercise for 1 minute, and then we're gonna go on to the next, right? 3 blocks in total, and 1 warming up block, and then your abs are gonna be burning like crazy. Keep it going, keep it going, keep going. A few more seconds to go. 4, 3, 2, 1, okay. Now get into a plank position. We're gonna do a side hover from right to left. Now you can start on your knees, turn this way, back to center, and turn the other way, and back to center. If you wanna do the hard version, do it on your toes like this. Up to the center, out that way, right? Brace that core. Oh man. Woo. Good start. Let's get that body warm for the ultimate ab experience. How are we doing over here? Max is online. What workout is this? We're doing abs. We're doing core. Blockies back. Come on. 15 seconds to go. Keep twisting it. Right. The ultimate ab workout. Give me 10 more seconds, team. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go to a hover. Check this out. So I want you to hover forwards, and I want you to hover backwards, right? Keep that butt low. We're not doing that booty workout right now, we're doing abs. So keep it down, keep it down. Forward and backwards. If this is too hard, go back onto your knees. Forward and backwards. But that's a short range of motion. Try to make it big. Keep on rolling, keep on rolling. Don't stop. All right, thumbs up. Show me some hearts if you're having a good workout. You don't have time for your hearts if you're doing the workout, right? Keep on going. We have 15 seconds left. Come on, hover. To the front, to the back. Butt is low. Abs are braced. 10 seconds to go, team. Oh. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. 3, 2, 1, okay. Everybody on your back. Now listen up, we're gonna do leg lifts. So what I want you to do is raise those legs up and back down again. Don't touch the floor. So we're going up, slowly down. Don't touch the floor, right? You should feel this in your lower abs. Yeah! Cool, cool, keep going, keep going. So don't swing those legs up. Slowly up and slowly back down again. Oh man, who's feeling it already? You should be feeling it a bit, right? If not, try just to go a bit slower so you can feel those lower abs burning. Right, we got 15 seconds left, team. Come on, keep going. You want to stay here for a few seconds if you want to. 2 seconds to go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you are Superman. or superwoman right now. So get onto the floor. What I want you to do is stretch up and down. Up and down, right? So keep looking at the floor. Lift up those legs. Arms go up and down, right? So the tension is in your core, but also in your back of this exercise, right? How many seconds to go? 30 seconds to go, come on. And then we have the first break, and then we're gonna move up to the first block. Keep moving it up and down. You can hold it if you want to in this position, yeah? Let me see what you guys are saying. Abs, let's go, I'm in. Bella is in, hi Bella. How is it going? Are you people, are you still moving it? We got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, give it up. Oh, 3, 2, 1, okay, everybody stand up. Aha, that was the warming up. Good job, respect for you guys. Whew. You better wipe off that sweat now, because we're gonna get into the first block of work. Now this block of work is gonna be the hard part, because we're gonna get sweating over here, right? All right. So we're gonna start off with mountain climbers, then we're gonna go with the standing core, and then we're gonna go off to other things. What's that? We're starting already? No. Okay, take that rest, take that rest. Take that rest. So breathe in through the nose, and out through the mouth. All right, can I get some hearts? Can I get some hearts? That's it, guys. Zweten, you get zweten, absolute. Me zweet zelfs. All right, you guys gotta get ready. We're gonna start in 20 seconds. Oh, all right, so I want everyone to get onto the floor. We're gonna start with mountain climbers, and we're gonna do the living. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2. So this is a mountain climber. I want your knee towards your elbow. Try to do it on the beat. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. If you can't do it on the beat, you want to go slower, you can grab that half beat. 1, 2, 1, 2, or double speed. Woo. This is gonna get your heart rate straight up into the sky. Come on, 1, 2. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Keep on going. We got 20 seconds left. 1, 2. Boom. Now try to keep that butt low. I want to see one straight line from your shoulders right to your feet. A few more seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. All right, everybody stand up. We're gonna do a standing core exercise. Check it out. Your elbow goes towards your knee. All right, we're gonna do this for 30 seconds. And then we're gonna switch and do the same with the other leg and the other arm. Right. So try to do that twist over here, down and up again, right? Lift it up. You can go fast or you can go slow. It's all up to you. 3, 2, 1. All right. Other side. Oh, love this song. Gets me to that summer vibe, eh? Shit. All right, lift it up. Shall we do double tempo? Let's go. Come on. Up, up. Time to sweat. Time to sweat. Few more seconds to go. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, get onto the floor. We're gonna do flutter kicks. What? Flutter kicks, my favorite. Now stretch up those legs. Small movements up and down like this. This is a flutter kick. Focus here on the lower abs again. Keep on going. Don't bend those knees. How are you guys feeling? Oh, can I see it later back? Yeah, I think you can, yeah? Just check out our stories or Instagram TV and you can check it back later or on YouTube as well. Yeah? So keep going with those twirl kicks. We only have 15 seconds left. Give it up. Give it up. Oh, this is a hard block. 10 more seconds to go. Four, three, two, one. Back to the mountain climbers, ladies and gentlemen. So, hands are on the shoulders. One, two, one, two. Knees towards your elbows. Keep going. Keep rocking. Wow. Ah, see those love eyes. Good. Yep. Oh man, EB is crushing it. Oh, we got 46 people doing this workout. Let's get it up to 50. Come on. One, two, one, two. 30 seconds left for those mountain climbers. I'm gonna promise you guys, strong abs. That's what we're going for. 15 seconds left. Come on. One, two, one, two. Stay in the beat. Stay in the beat. Ah, respect. Come on, come on, come on. Keep on going. Three, two, one. Everybody stand up. All right. Back to the standing core. Lean towards the elbows. Twist it to the side like this. Yep. Dutch could say shout a max speed, right? You know what I mean, right, Dutchies? Come on, keep going. Twist it, twist it, twist it. Whoa, Lars in the house as well. All right, you doing the workout as well, Lars? It's gotta be like your 200th workout today, right? Switch legs, up, up. Right, you can do it on the beat or slow. It's your choice, right? Depends how fit or strong you want to get. Challenge yourself. Come on, come on. Woo. Come on, you guys have 10 more seconds to go. Keep it going. All right, you ready for the flood of kicks? Get down on the floor. Last exercise of this block. Flood of kicks. Yeah. Get into that summer vibe. Woo. With that summer body. With the summer abs, right there at Six of Stars. Come on, keep going. Stretch out those legs. Keep on going. 40 seconds left, yo. Whew. Oh my God, I'm dying. That's what I want to see. That's what I want to see. Good job. Lisa Connor is doing a good job. Come on. Keep on stretching those legs out. How many calories do you want to burn today? In this half an hour? Let's go for 400 minimum, right? 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, let's go for a break. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, good job. That was the first block. We've got two more blocks to go. Whew. Wipe off that sweat. Oh. Grab yourself a drink. You deserve that. Oh. Are we still doing a good job? All right. Give me some hearts. Yeah. Oh yeah. That's it. Lady Aguilera, oh, good thumbs up. Good, good, good job. You guys have 20 seconds left to rest, and then we're gonna go up to the second block. And we're gonna start off with a sit-up and a rotate. 5 more seconds to go. Are you ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so I want you to sit up and rotate. Yep, to the same side all the time. Sit up and rotate. Get up, rotate. Up. Twist that upper body. If it's too hard, use your arms to get up. See that? Makes it easier. 10 more seconds to go. They're gonna switch sides. Yeah. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch side. This side. Alright. Ooh, feel that core moving. Try to do this without the arms for that extra challenge, right? So, get up, twist, and down again. Get up. Twist. This is crazy, guys. Love you so much. Ready for more. If you're ready for more, just keep on going. All right. Second exercise. We're going to go to a plank and shoulder taps. So this is the plank. Legs are a bit wider. Tap your shoulders. Try to keep your hips still. Don't move those hips. Right. So your hands are under your shoulders. Try to keep that core tight. Push your belly in and do not move. Do not move. 30 seconds left. You can speed it up if you want to. Tip, tip, boom. Keep it up, keep it up. 15 seconds left, team. 15 seconds left. Nothing's gonna stop you. Just keep on rolling. Keep on smiling. And keep on sweating. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, check this one out. We're gonna do front jumps. So, stay in this plank position. Knees to elbows and back. Knees to elbows, back. You can do it fast if you want to. Up, up. Just like a frog. You know how a front jumps, right? Knees towards the elbows. Come on. Show it. Oh, man. Yeah. How is that feeling for you? You got 30 more seconds left in those front jumps. In, out, in, out. Keep jumping. Whew, whew, whew. Last 15 seconds. Stay with me, team. Woo. In, out, in, out. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, onto your back. We're gonna do a sit up and a rotator again. So, sit up, rotate to the same side. Sit up, rotate. Try to keep your back completely straight when you're doing this. Oh man, heart rate up. Well, let's burn some fat. A few more seconds to go. Then we're gonna switch sides. Huh. Summer Festival Edition. Woo. Switch sides. Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh man, this is crazy. Love you so much. Yeah, Leah. Leah, you better be with me now. Come on, 15 seconds left. Swing up. Twist. Few more seconds to go. Let's go to the shoulder taps in that plank position. All right. So keep your legs wide. Tap it, tap it, tap it. So I don't want to be seeing this. Try to keep those hips as still as you can. Oh man. I'm dying. I hope you are. If you want to stop in between, take a quick breather, you can do that. Otherwise, keep on going. Tap, tap, tap. 30 seconds left. Are your hands still under your shoulders? Check, check. Are you still breathing? 15 seconds left, come on. Keep going. Up. Keep those hips still. Whoa, belly button in. 3, 2, 1, last exercise, front jumps. Let's go. In, out, in, out. Right, I want your knees all the way to your elbows. Do not cheat. Uh-oh. Wow. That don't mean much. After this, we have a break. Don't stop. Come on. 30 seconds left. In, out. This is hard. If you want to burn those calories, you just have to keep going. Come on, you got 20 seconds left. 20 seconds left. In, out. 10 seconds left. Some water. Come on, you have that break. One minute break. Holy moly. Alright. Nearly time for your last block. Hope you guys are dying just as hard as I am. If so, then you're doing a good job. Keep this vibe like this, alright, 30 seconds more recovery. Yeah. Oh, Vivian is on fire. 8, Zweethoofd, same here. Zweethoofd all over the place. Good, good, good. Alright, we got 10 more seconds of recovery. And we're going to start with a standing core exercise. You guys ready? Alright, everybody stand up. We're gonna do a standing core exercise. Check it out. We're gonna twist. So your leg goes to the front. Twist the upper body. Alright. So your head goes down from here. Down to here. Up. Down. Yes. Spin it up. Huh. 10 more seconds to go. Then we're gonna switch legs and arms. 4, 3, 2, switch it, go, up, lift it up, abs experience the senses stars, come on, bring it up, bring it down, bring it up, bring it down, oh man, yeah, Marty, good job, just keep on going, last 10 seconds, up, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay, check this out, everybody on your back, what we're gonna do is I want you to touch your toes and make yourself long, right? So touch your toes and stretch out long. Now check out if your feet don't touch the floor. I gotta keep them above the floor, so don't cheat. To here and out, to here. Alright, keep going. So, if you're doing this at home, I want your next door neighbors to be standing at the window looking at you like, what is going on over there? Come on, keep that energy high. We have 15 seconds left. That's it. Alright, so in and out, that's what we're going for. Give me two more. One more. Alright. Next exercise is a spider. All right, I want you to get onto your hands and your knees. So what I want you to do is walk forward, 1, 2, and walk backwards, 1, 2. Right, so opposite arm to opposite knee. Keep that butt low. Right, your back is completely straight. It's a hard exercise. Try it, 1, 2, 1, 2. Hook, hook, you are a spider. Oh man, come on, 20 more seconds to go. Thumbs up, stay with me guys. To the front, to the back. 10 seconds left. Whoa. 4, 3, 2, 1, everybody stand up. Give me that twist again. Right, legs up. Up. Core twist. So, twist it this way. And back up again. Let's go. Lift up that knee. Hook. Hook. Shit. Are you guys having a good time? I'm having a good time. I know I'm sweating. I'm dying from inside, but who cares, right? We're getting fit. Switch arms and legs. Go up, down, up, down. Keep this up. Don't quit. You only have 15 seconds left. Up. Whoa. We got two more exercises before we are done. Yeah. Four, three, two, one. Okay, back onto the floor. Knees out and stretch. So knees towards here and stretch it out. Right, the challenge is to keep your feet above the floor. Do not stop with that feet, with those feet. Yep. All right. Keep going. 50 seconds left. In, out. Ultimate abs experience. Four, three, two. Time for the spinal. Last exercise. All right, check it out. We're going to walk forwards and backwards. Forwards and backwards. All right, keep that butt low. Brace the core. You are a little spider right now. Last 45 seconds. Don't give up on me now, team. Come on. Blow me, stay with me. Stay with me. Don't swim in and stay with me, right? 40 people in the house. Do that spider. Forward and backwards. Last 30 seconds. My man. So much sweat. So much energy. 15 seconds left. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Last few seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, you are done. That was amazing. Wipe off that sweat. Stretch it out. Yeah, let's do the cooling down, DJ. All right. So everybody breathe in, arms up. And breathe out, arms down. That was crazy. One more time, breathe in. And breathe out, arms down. Amazing. Check it out. Arm to the front, elbow down. Breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. That was an ab experience, right? Switch arms. Right, stay here. Keep those elbows down. Yeah, was heerlijk, Stanley. Graag gedaan. All for you, no problem at all. All right, everybody get down onto the floor. Let's do some more stretching over here. I want to see a child's pose. Lie down here for a few seconds. Oh, man. 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody stand up. All right, now give me a twist from side to side. Stretch that back. Yeah, lean backwards. And chest stretch to the front. Oh, good. Roll your shoulders up, back and down. Give yourself a round of applause. That was amazing, guys. That was really good. Love that energy. Okay. Jen, love those smiley eyes. Love those heart eyes. Thanks so much. You're welcome. All right. So we have workouts all week here at Saints and Stars. So stay with us. I'm going to be back next week. Lars is going to do a workout. Bella's going to be doing a workout. Still, Roberto's going to be so many workouts, guys. All right. So stay tuned with us. Have a great day. Glad you burnt those calories. Hope to see you next time, guys. Bye-bye. Ciao. Big kiss. Love you.